ATI is the Agriculture Transformation Initiative. As we're all aware, there's a high dependency on tobacco within Malawi. Reduced tobacco demand is already having an impact. So we want farmers to be ready to diversify into other incomes and other livelihoods.
We take education seriously, and we make sure that whatever money that is spent for a particular project is spent properly and accounted for.
We are hoping that within Malawi we can support agricultural technology, science, research, innovation to excite the youth to join the agricultural sector. We came up with this idea to partner with the Rotary Club of Lilongwe to start scholarships for underprivileged students who are brilliant, but they don't have the means to stay in school. And that will cover tuition fees, it'll cover accommodation, food, and any other fees that would allow them to stay in school for the length of their education.
Rotary International does have the potential to match what has been contributed. Luana is an agricultural-based university. The kids that come out of Luana would be able to do more within their communities, being Malawi, which is more agro-based in its economy.
They have cutting-edge technology there, science labs, experimental fields where students try different technologies.
It's a development that we really need in Malawi.
I think it will have a tremendous impact.
I'm inspired.
I'm excited to see the students that we're going to be working with, and I'm very happy that Rotary Club of Lilongwe is on board with this.
We are very excited to partner ATI in this scholarship project.